Hey guys, how are you doing? Welcome back to another video on Sean WC. Now today, it's a very late video and I just want to apologise for the lack of uploading. It's because I never found the time and the interest to go to the phone. I just finished my Christmas exams. Hope you all had a really, really good 2018. Or hope you all really had great New Year's. Hopefully 2018 will be the best one yet. As I said, this video is very late. It is the forfeit for the Clash of Champions predictions. Now, I know I keep saying this, it's so late and I'm so sorry. So, without further ado, let's get straight into it. Right guys, in there is my fate. So, I only predicted one match wrong, and that was triple threat between Baron Corbin, Bobby Roode, and Dolph Ziggler. I predicted that Baron Corbin would retain, but Dolph Ziggler became new champion. It's now vacant, and there's going to be a turn of SmackDown Nights. That should be good. Okay. So, because I predicted it wrong, I will have to watch my first ever YouTube video.
I'm sorry, I just can't think of it. Oh
god, well I could have got something worse.
The following video contains cringe levels that some viewers may find unbearable. You have been warned.
When you search YouTube for this channel, high and low, this video will come up. Look at me. And look at Niall. Look at how many views it has, though. 153. That's pretty solid. Let's go for it. Right, now I'm actually watching this on my PlayStation 4 because I can't use the computer. The TV's being used and it doesn't have any Wi-Fi. Right. So I just fast forward it to the end, but we're going to go from the start. Let's just turn it up a little bit. Right, that should be enough. Right. I will be stopping this video a lot, like, just to make facts and complaints. Right, so I can't get one movement, and that's the very, very start, because it happens in a split second. So basically, we're looking at the camera, and then we quickly look at each other. That's because we had loads of takes in this video, and we couldn't start on time. So Mam had to go, boys! And then we started. That's just a little fact for you. Just right. Listen to Niall's voice. Listen, I'm gonna just go back. Right, you're wondering why the hell does he have that English accent? Now, it wasn't because he was born with it like myself. I thought, you know, Niall, if he put on an English cringy accent, it would be a lot more theatrical and we'd get like loads of views or like a bit more credit on it. Now you're probably wondering, why are you scared of a spoon? So, a childhood show of me and Niall was The Amazing World of Gumball on Cartoon Network. There's this episode of it where a burglar hijacked a store armed with only a spoon. And the shopkeeper was immediately afraid. It was as if he had a gun held to his head. And we found that absolutely hilarious and we thought, you know, we need to copy this. And we were going to call it Spoon, but then my mum typed this in. Silly shopkeeper scared of spoon. Yeah, the cringe continues. If you got through this far, then I applaud you for your efforts. Because I'd applaud you. Excuse me. Listen to how I said supper. Sicky. I had severe difficulty pronouncing oars when I was young. I need speech therapy and all that. And then Niall just faints and two YouTube stars are born. Oh, wow. Now, just look at how different you were. Okay, This is me. That is me. That's how I used to speak. This is how I now speak. That's what I used to look like.
This is what I now look like.
This is what Niall used to look like. That is what Niall now looks like.
How did you find this?
What?
And look at most of the recommended stuff. They're all the recommended stuff is just number jacks.
Spooky spoon.
Spooky spoon. Oh, Jesus.
Well, apart from a few WWE things.
Look at that number jack stuff. Number jacks for life. Oh my god.
And
well, like,
that was how Niall used to speak, and this is him now.
Basically, right, we thought this would be so funny, didn't we?
Yeah, we thought all of YouTube, every single person living in this planet today would be in stitches with our witty banter.
I mean, 153 people were. 5 years.
153 people were 5 years. What were you going to say? The video stopped.
Me?
Yeah.
I just wanted to say that... I mean, was it a good idea in the end?
Maybe at the time.
I mean, I put it up on my old show, MyGC.
Drake, look at us then. NLSN 108. Sean WC and Niall GFC or Niall Fury, whatever you want to call it.
So thank you very much, guys, for watching the video. Hope you got through my first ever YouTube video. My brother has uploaded a video on Logan Paul story. It's very touching, it gets very emotional. I highly recommend it. Thank you very much, guys, for watching, and see ya.